Here's a great exercise for powering up the back of the leg. Let's start with a hamstring curl. Now, pull the knee back using the back of the thigh and you're really gonna feel some energy there. Now, take the leg out to the side into a lunge, slide the hips all the way over. Let's go back into the hamstring curl and pull the shoulder blades back as a little extra fun. And let's bounce out, and here, and down. Last time. Now, come up into a hip extension, or arabesque as dancers call it, and take a leg forward into a lunge. Let's take it back and forward. Really use those glutes to power up that leg. One last time. All right. And back to center. Let's do the other side. First, let's start with the hamstring curl, pulling that knee back, really powering up with those glutes and hamstrings. Now, take it out to the side, sliding over to the side, yes. And back to the hamstring curl, and out. And ham, and out. Let's add the shoulder blades, last time. Now, hip extension, bring that leg back, using those glutes to power it up, and sweep through, lunge front. Let's do it three more times, back, and front, and back. One more. Good job.